Sanskrit is a language of ancient India with a history going back about 3,500 years. It is from Devanagari script. Many ancient mythology books and Vedas are written in this divine language. Many songs are written in this Indo-Aryan language. Among them, one is Bhuvanamandale. Now, my eight friends are going to sing the same.